Hi, I'm Lee from Pentagon on Out Circle Road in Lincoln. And I'm here with this 2-litre Ford Focus ST-2 Ecoboost 250 horsepower. I'm going to start around the side here, showing you our alloy wheels. We have LED daytime running lights, front fogs, electric mirrors, electric windows front and rear, privacy glass in the rear. We have a rear spoiler. We have that exhaust, the boot is a fair decent size. It's a leather interior, and we have two proper seating positions in the rear with seat belts and headrests. There is a third seat belt with no headrest in the centre, and there are ISO fixed points on the outers. Let's jump into the driver's seat. We have our light control between the steering wheel and the door, our wipers, our indicators. It's a push-button start-stop, which is just here. Centre console does have climate control, and we have front heated windscreen and our various other controls for our heating. USB port just here, 6-speed shifter, 12-volt socket, auto stop start, traction control. Centre console does have telephone via Bluetooth control. We have entertainment, so we have CD, AM, FM, radio, DAB and USB. If I jump up to this corner, we have navigation. And we have our electronic climate control on the opposite corner as well. And it's dual climate control, so you control the rear of the car as well. Little marker up here to show our temperature and our oil and our dash. So you can currently see 27,847 miles. If you want to come and have a look, you're more than welcome. It's Pentagon on Ad Circle Road in Lincoln. And we're open 7 days a week. If you want to come and have a test drive, have a look. You're more than welcome.